And launch it. Straight ahead. Just a nice, smooth.
Today is our airplane club at Finn Hill Middle School.
You let go with the propeller, and then you're going to gently throw with the other hand.
Okay.
It's a unique opportunity for our kids to come down and work with seasoned professionals in the field of aviation.
You want to make sure that the spar is in line with the rib.
We've decided that our hobby is dying out.
And now you can go ahead, put glue on one side.
We've set up this program with Finn Hill Middle School, where we meet with them once a month. We teach them how to build a model airplane from scratch.
Light toss.
What we're really doing is very subtly, we're teaching basic aeronautical principles.
It's very fun and very interesting to learn about like how planes fly, what exact calculations need to be made to make the planes fly.
Don't crash into the cameraman.
Do we see that the joints are together?
Yes.
It's individualized. They take their time to help you. This is the broken stabilizer. Through every little problem that arises in your growlers, you'll just be like, oh, I know what that is. Let's fix it this, and this way. It's perfect.
So the first thing you want to do is cut that. It's fun to see kids learn, see how they figure out how to get the airplane to fly properly, how to fix the airplane if it breaks.
It's fun. It takes time, but it's at the end when you finally see your plane just fly around in circles around the gym, you get a huge satisfaction out of it.
Let the propeller spin and just push it.
It's hugely empowering.
Beautiful. It
gives people the understanding that if they really understand how things work, they can do anything and build anything.
Hit the basketball. Oh, dang.
I think the kids have a good time.
This has been a really great experience for me.